Yo, YouTube, what's going on? It's Dread Man with Nerd Talk. And today's Nerd Talk is about the new Dragon Ball Z video game, Dragon Ball Z Raging Blast for the PS3 and Xbox 360, set to hit the stores this winter. Now, I'm looking at this game, and so far, I'm pretty impressed. It's about as good as a Dragon Ball Z game is going to get with the graphics and the gameplay. Now, here's my only beef with this. The pro of this game is the same thing as the con. It looks like the gameplay is going to be the exact same gameplay as it was last time or the time before that. I don't want it to be the same. I don't want it to be like the same game I picked up ever since Dragon Ball Z Budokai 1 or Dragon Ball GT Final Bout. And those games are good and those games are legendary, but the people are like the diehard Dragon Ball Z fans and the Dragon Ball Z gaming fans in general are going to be complaining. Even the most diehard, they're going to be complaining about how they need a new fighting style system. They need to do this, they need to do that. But people who can cope with that will be like, hey, if it ain't broke, don't fix it. And I'm kind of on the fence as to whether they need a new system or not. But so far, I'm impressed. The graphics look good. They added in more transformations, like the ones that you couldn't do before in the game. But what I want to see is a PS3 version of Dragon Ball Z Budokai 3. Now, that to me, that's the best Dragon Ball Z fight game ever, and one of the best fighting games ever. If you weren't a Dragon Ball Z fan, you knew what that game was, and you picked it up, and you knew that game was epic. Now, but anyway, guys, that'll do it for this one, and you can go search a trailer on either GameTrailers.com, or you can just browse around YouTube and find some gameplay footage. But tell me what you think about this new game, and as far as Is the Dragon Ball Z gaming series getting old? Do they need new features, or do you think it should stay the same? Well, that's all the time I got for y'all today. Just been the Dread Man with Nerd Talk. Peace.